Meet Stefan Thomas, web developer and entrepreneur. Thomas has attended to study at Berufsakademie Stuttgart in 2005, but did not graduate and aborted his education and attended the Open University and qualified for a diploma in business studies. After his graduation, he has worked in several companies as CTO. After that, he founded company WeUseCoins in cryptocurrency field. Later, he created Justmoon AG, an IT company that provides service in the field of intellectual ownership rights protection. In addition, currently he is working at Ripple, providing global financial settlement solutions as CTO.